Hello everyone, welcome to the channel of Wall Street Mojo. To know more about this video round Excel function, please watch the video till the end, and if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe by clicking the bell icon that is given below. Now, on the round Excel function, today's topic that we need to discuss here, as you can see in here, the math trigonometry formula, it is given here, the round function. How do we exactly calculate this? Well, before starting this, we need to understand some nitty-gritties about this particular formula. See, the Microsoft Excel round function is basically a math or a trig function, a trigonometry function, which is used to return the number of the number rounded to a specific number of digits. So the round in Excel can be used in the worksheet function in Excel. And you can use this round in Excel to round to the right or probably left of the decimal point. So let me use this function. Round is equal to round, it says number and number digits. So the round formula in Excel accepts the following parameters and arguments. The number is the number which has to be rounded is the number digit. Over here is the total number of the digits that you want to round up numbers to, and return value is the round function in Excel that returns a numerical value. Now I want you to understand few notes on use it. See, the round function in Excel works by rounding the numbers like 1 to 4 down and rounding the numbers from 5 to 9 up. You can use the round function in Excel for rounding the numbers to a specified level of precision. So round can be used for rounding to the right or left of the decimal point. Third, if the number digit is, let's say, greater than 0, then the number will be rounded off to specified decimal places to the right of the decimal point. For example, you'll say is equal to round function 16.5555 to 1, it will round off to 16 point because it's 16.55 or 16.6. Okay, so if the number of digit is less than 0, over here, fourth point, if it is, let's say, less than 0, okay, so what will be scenario in this case? So the number will be rounded to the left of the decimal point, that is nearest to 10, 100, 1000, and so on. So for example, you say is equal to round 16.55 comma minus 1, this will closely be rounded up to, which is rounded up to 60, rounded from 16.55 to the nearest 10, that returns to 20 as a return value or the result. Now if the number of the digit is exactly 0, then what? The number will be rounded to the nearest integer and no decimal places. Like for example, is equal to round, saying 16.55 comma 0, it will round to 16.55 or 17 here. Now we saw so many examples over here in calculation. See, the round in Excel follows the general math, as I told you, it follows a general math rules for rounding the numbers. So in the Excel round function, the number of the right of the rounding digit will determine whether the number should be rounded upwards or downwards. So the rounding digit is considered to be the last significant, you can say that it is the last significant digit after the number is rounded, and it also gets changed, which depends on whether the digit that it is following, it is less than or greater than 5. So let's say in case the digit of the right of the rounding digit is, let's say, 0, 1, 2, 3, or maybe 4, the rounding digit will not change and the number will also be rounding down. Now in case of the rounding digit is followed by 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9, the rounding digit will be increased by 1 and the number will be rounded up. So consider this, that, you know, we will start with the Excel function example number 1. Now in this example, this two data here, when the round formula for the Excel is written as round is equal to, over here is A1, and I'll say that round it to 0. So it will show me 563, as you can see in the spreadsheet. Now when the round formula of the Excel is written as, let's say, is equal to round E1 comma 1 shows 562.9, right? That is visible. Now take example number 3. When the round formula for Excel, if it is written as round, the number is this minus 1, it will show us as 560, to nearest number, the nearest tens. Example number 4. When the round formula to the Excel is written as is equal to round, saying the number 52.2 comma minus 1, it will round off to 60. Now example number 5 here. In this one, let's write something different. Is equal to round function, the number is, let's say, minus 24.57 comma 1. So it will show us 24.6, right? You can also force Excel to always round a number up away from 0 with the help of the roundup function in Excel. If you want to force Excel to always round a number down, that will round a number down to 0. Okay. You can use another function that is called rounddown function in Excel. Now for specifying the multiple example of 0.5 that Excel is using to round, use the mround function there. Now I want you to understand, like, what are the things that you should remember for round function in Excel. First, the round function is used to return a number that is rounded to a specific number of digit. Second, the round function, it is the math and the trig function. Third, the round function works by the rounding number 1 to 4. The round function works by the round 1 to 4 down and 5 to 9 up. You can round up the number up away from the 0 with the help of the round up function in Excel. So you can round down the number towards 0 with the help of the round down function in Excel. So that's it for this particular topic. I would request you that, if you have learned and enjoyed watching this video, please like, comment on this video and subscribe to our channel for the latest updates.